Chiefs have. Please dunk the ball, Kurt. Really? Is they fifth already? We'll be on there in a minute. Fucking Udo, doing my ass.
Shots are what you want him taking. They always have a great chance of falling.
Now the pass to Kirk. O'Neal against Durant. Kirk pass to Curry. Intercepted.
And one team is just completely outclassing the other tonight. Spirited performance, and it really ignited what is turning out to be a monster win here for the Warriors.
This was a team performing to its fullest capability.
A hugely satisfying win. A game that not many will soon forget. And on the other side, one that I think most will try to forget.
And so with this, they'll end up with their second win on the year.
And once it becomes official, this win gives them a nice confidence boost against this team. They'll face them twice more this season.
And you know, looking back at all the contributions tonight, it was a really phenomenal all-around game for team.
He could not be stopped on offense. Super efficient tonight. There wasn't a lot the defense could do.
And this is how you close out a game, not taking any chances.
Yeah, you gotta be relentless in this game or the tide can turn on you. Not here, not tonight.
O'Neal against Durant. Just five on the clock. O'Neal with it. Now guarded by team. But they get it back.
And I just love how he's banging down low. His hard work will let him use some more of the clock here.
To the inside. Stolen by Udo.
Oh, my God.
Neto surveying the floor. So we see the Warriors Itch. In the game here. This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fans were waiting for something to get excited about, Greg, but they never got it.
They sure didn't. I mean, they just rolled to this win. They made it look really easy. What an efficient performance at both ends.
And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, a tremendous offensive night for you. How did you find that rhythm?
You know, I just went out there trying to follow Coach's game plan. I mean, we all did really. You know, he knew exactly what we needed to do to win this game. And we all just stepped up and got it done. Simple as that, really.
Well, the execution was on point all night. Kevin, back to you.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Brent Berry, Greg Anthony, and David Alden, this is Kevin Allen saying thanks for watching. So long.
Mm-hmm.
switch. Damn. I count it. Okay. Yeah, it's on sale right now. He can touch the ball. Fuck out of here. Wow, they don't want me to get that motherfucker. I couldn't even move. You a bitch.
driving. I'm standing dunking. You gotta be driving, man. Oh shit. Got vertical. Gotta be kidding. He's been poking a little bit. I did not try to do that. Shit. This nigga was finna do all. Did you see this nigga? This nigga like to do all the dribble shot. This crazy. He got that bitch right back.
Efficient order, nearly automatic from mid-range. Curry kicks
see that shit? Man, they whooping her ass for real. Man, nigga, what was up with you, though? That's a dunk, bro. Oh my God. It's like they do not know how to pass. What in the fuck was that, bro? Like, this nigga doing everything right. I'm gonna open that ass, bro. Bro, do you see this shit, bro? edges make me this. Take some lead, boy. For real? Nobody? Man, these niggas out here pushing me and doing everything they can.
And Iggy demonstrating his trademark defense yet again. Just a sensational
Man, this nigga just ripping the shit out of me, bro. God, this nigga is doing this shit out of me.
Here's Iguodala, and it's Iguodala
Hey, oh my ass, bro. Hey, oh my ass, every call. Give me that shit. Let's go, Clay. I'll pass Jokic shit else. Yo, stop playing with me, fam. How was that? Stop playing with me. How's that my fault? That was my steal. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hurry, look at his hand. You talk about pressure situations. Stephen Curry lives for these moments. I got Curry or KD with the gun. I need a three from y'all. Let's go. Six seconds.
Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. Good on the first, and that brings them within two.
You know, he was the college player of the year, the first freshman to ever do it. We all knew Kevin Durant would be special.
So is Denver. And they need to stop the clock, so there's a
foul. You foul him. Double at the buzzer.